I'm sorry you were never there. Let you lock me in a prison cell. These aren't the stories that I like to tell. Gotta get away from this prison cell. Yes, I love you and I do care. But I'm walking away from this prison cell. I'm sorry you couldn't be there. Locked up in your own prison cell.
Stepped out into the sunshine, so wet from all the rain. Embracing love inside my soul, heart ready to regain from all the madness I had led myself to be subject to. Have to find out my way, yeah, just a minute, let it through. Thought because I was a fool, who believed what I wished I saw. Figured eventually in time, I could prove myself to her. But I realized that I never had anything to prove. That I always had the option, it's me who had to choose. Cause you made your choice to do the things that you already did. And just because you don't wanna talk about it doesn't mean I wasn't just a kid, I'm older now. Pulled the stitches out my mind so I could sing. Realized I wanted to hear the truth, feel my heart liberating. Took many years to figure out, hurts me still without a doubt. Wish you would've got to know me and exactly what I'm about. You missed out, but I called up with that part of me in heaven. R.I.P. little me, sign J.H.7.
I'm sorry you were never there. Let you lock me in a prison cell. These aren't the stories that I like to tell. Gotta get away from this prison cell. Yes, I love you and I do care. But I'm walking away from this prison cell. I'm sorry you couldn't be there. Your own,
I know it couldn't have been easy, couldn't imagine your position. Had to deal with all your feelings, so we put mine in submission. Brought your cancer into remission, but after refused to listen. Didn't want anyone else, just wanted good old hugs and kisses. Instead it seemed it was never good enough. My efforts, my attempts, they rarely ever got me love. Would say I love your mind and reply thank you or just ignore. So I'm sorry to say we dirty the fundamental cords. I'm baked out of my mind, wonder why I still adore. And I'll admit that I'm the one who can't close the fucking door. Cause I'm hurt and I'm pissed about everything I miss. 20 years long, I'm time to be locked up in prison for a crime that's not your fault. So what's the problem? I don't know, just not sure which way to go. When you text me up, tell me I'm proud. Don't know how to take it from you now, all I ever wanted. But it's hard to accept cause I've been so convinced all my life that I'd always be inept to you.
I'm sorry you were never there. Let you lock me in a prison cell. These aren't the stories that I like to tell. Gotta get away from this prison cell.